I love to start every training session with a nice, easy jog, letting the horse stretch in order to slowly warming up all the muscles. Then I will proceed in rising trot, working on a light connection to the bit and self-carriage, doing big lines like diagonals or serpentines, like in this case, with 3 loops. It can happen that a young horse loses his self-carriage and balance, like for example in this case. Just see to the light connection to the bit and to restore stability. Also down the center line is a very good training for young horses. It's not an easy thing to do, so I love to do it just easy in every training unit. As Harry has a wonderful big uphill canter, transitions from trot to canter and back are not easy for him, but these changes of rhythm give strength and balance which he needs. And again, I'm doing big lines, just big circles, straight ahead, to really give him the chance to find his rhythm and his balance. If, like in this case, I feel he loses strength, I will intersperse a round of rising trot and let him stretch a little in order to make it easier for him, and then again, proceed with sitting trot and the transitions. And again, every unit should end with relaxation and stretching and lots of appreciation.